In this cupboard, I store all the excess that I still need to clean up, but the whole bottom part collapsed there. So I will build something now from metal, a little bit stronger, where I can store all these excess.